Now, let us do a small exercise to check how well we have learned the concept of the demonstrative adjective. So, do you remember the words we used? Say, seth, and says. Complete avec, sir, seth, and says. So, we are going to use these four words to fill in these blanks. So, similarly, we have few steps here. First, you have to read the sentence and see what is the noun after the blank. So, in the first sentence, dash soir, c'est la fête de mon ami. So, what does soir mean? It means evening. Okay? By trying to solve these exercises, you can also improve your vocabulary. For example, the words for which you do not know the meaning, you can refer to a dictionary and thereby develop your vocabulary. So what does the word soir mean? It means evening. So dash soir, c'est la fête de mon ami. It is the party, the birthday party of my friend. So this is the noun here. So now, is this in the singular or in the plural form? It is in the singular form. Now, is it in the masculine or feminine form? It is in the masculine form. So, what would we write when the noun is in the masculine singular form? Which of these four words would we use? Yes, we would use the word sir. Sir soir. And after reading many sentences like this, you don't have to look at the noun and think whether it is singular or plural. It will come automatically because you will be used to most of the words. So, for the first word, it is ce soir, this evening. The next word, the next sentence is dash semaine, j'ai mes examens. Semaine means week. So, dash week, j'ai. Do you remember j'ai? It means I have, and mes means my exams. So, dash week, I have my exams. So, this is the noun here. We have recognized the noun. Now, is it in the singular or in the plural form? It is in the singular form. Now, is it masculine or feminine? Yes, it is feminine. So, which of these four words would we use when the noun is in the feminine singular form? Yes, we would use seth. Seth semaine. This week, I have my exams. Seth semaine. So, did you understand? The next sentence. Dash hotel est petit. Now, dash hotel is small. Petit means small, okay? Now, what is the noun here? After the blank, it is hotel. Now, is it in the singular or in the plural form? It is in the singular form. And it is in the masculine form. However, we have a H mute here. So, do you remember which of these four words would we use in this situation? Yes, we would use set. Cet hôtel est petit. This hotel is small. And finally, the last sentence, dash appartements sont confortables. Dash apartments are comfortable. Now, what is the noun after the blank? It is appartement. Now, whether this is in the singular or the plural form, since it is in the whether it is in the masculine or feminine form, since it is in the plural form, what would we write? We would write says. So, since it is in the plural form, we would say ces appartements. These apartments are comfortable. Ces appartements. So, what did we do in this exercise? We read the sentence. We identified the noun and we saw whether it is in the masculine or feminine, singular or plural form. Very simple exercise. So, if it is masculine singular, sorry, masculine singular, we would use sir. Feminine singular, we would use set. Masculine singular beginning with a vowel or H mute, we will use say. And if it is in a plural form, whether it is masculine or feminine, we would use says. So, did you understand this exercise? This is a very simple concept. It is called the demonstrative adjective.